Look, read, and say. Complete the sentences with the word from the calendar. Click.
The calendar shows the month of January. The first day of the year 2016 is a holiday. The first Thursday of the month is 7. There are 4 Mondays, Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays in the month. But there are 5 Fridays, Saturdays, and Sunday in the month.
Pair work. Look at the calendar. Ask and answer the questions.
One. What day is the 10th of January? 2. What is the date of the first Sunday of the month? 3. What day is the 20th of January? Four. What is the date of the last Friday of the month? 5. How many weekends are there in the month? Which is the first day of this month? Which is the last day of the month? What day is the 15th day of the month? How many Fridays are there in this month? Write the date for the first Saturday of this month.
Pair work. Ask and answer the question.
1. What day is it today? What is today's date? 2. What day was it yesterday? What was yesterday's date? 3. What day is it tomorrow? What is tomorrow's date?